Okay, so right now the ray tracing settings are off. But it's all on Lumen High. So let's try and play Rocket Racing with those settings. Okay, the game looks pretty good. And it feels pretty solid, unlike Fortnite. Oh dang it. Okay, I started last because I almost forgot to screen record and turn on my controller, but yeah. Looks good. I can see that guy now. It's lagging just a tiny bit. What? Oh, dang it, man. That was good. That was good. I could have easily taken on this guy if I wouldn't have started late. But yeah, it looks solid. Okay, 61% elite. There's a tiny bit of lag that I felt. Okay, so now let's try with hardware ray tracing on and let's see how this game feels like. Okay, so this is with RTX on and I can see it's lagging pretty much. The cars just look so good. Okay, I think there's a slight bit of a controller input lag that I can feel. Oh, see, there's an input lag. I mean, I reacted to that situation pretty nicely and in on time. There's a input lag. Dang. That was not great. That was good. So I think there's some problem with Fortnite, but it just works good with, you know, Rocket Racing. Rocket Racing is up to the mark with RDX settings. This is kept on auto set, so it's almost everything's high. If we try DLSS, and if we go for quality, we should try that one as well. Okay, so this is the perfect track. Okay, I saw a bit of lag, but I guess that was because the lobby was not loaded. But this is the perfect track for RTX, and it just looks epic. I mean, the car, everything. This looks great. Let's go. I think TSR Epic was much better than the DLSS. I feel that. But yeah, the DLSS feels much better with the controller input because it's not lagging at all. Everything is just fine. Everything is just working smoothly. Oh dang. I shouldn't have crashed onto that. Okay, we are winning this. Let's go. Feels good on the DLSS. For sure, definitely feels good. Okay. I think this card is just great. I mean, Fortnite is a game that's a bit more demanding, I think, for the graphics. But yeah, let me know how you like this video. Please let me know in the comments below. And thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one. Peace.